Hello. In this question, we're given a polynomial and asked to find the Taylor polynomial of the polynomial of degrees 1 and 2, about a point x equals 1. Now, I'll remind you that a Taylor polynomial to a function is a polynomial approximation to that function, but it's a polynomial expressed in powers of x minus the point you're taking the approximation at. So, this already is a Taylor polynomial about 0, but we need to express it as a Taylor polynomial about the point 1. So this is the formula for the degree n Taylor polynomial approximation to a function f. These here are the derivatives evaluated at 1, and it's a polynomial expressed in terms of powers of x minus 1. And it's fairly straightforward to just apply this formula. We need to compute some derivatives. So here are all the derivatives I'll need for a polynomial approximation of degrees 1 and 2. The polynomial approximation of degree 1 is just going to use the first two of these things evaluated at f of 1, or at x equals 1. So here it's 1 plus 1 plus 1, which is 3. Here it's 1 plus 2, which is also 3, and this is always 2. Okay, now I have everything I need. I'll just plug it into the formula and obtain the degree 1 polynomial approximation to this polynomial at x equals 1. So this is when k is equal to 0, that's and this is 3 divided by 1 times 1, which is 3. And this here is 3 divided by 1 times x minus 1. Behold, the degree 1 polynomial approximation to this curve at x equals 1, otherwise known as the tangent to the curve at x equals 1. Now I can take the degree 2 Taylor polynomial by just adding the next term onto my degree 1 Taylor polynomial. And this is something we've computed earlier. This here is just 2 divided by 2 times x minus 1 squared, so it's just x minus 1 squared is all we get left with. Now, something very interesting happens if you expand this out. It's exactly f of x. But we call this one the Taylor polynomial for the function at x equals 1 because it's expressed in powers of x minus 1. Whereas this function here, even though it's the same thing, isn't expressed in terms of powers of x minus 1. So even though these are the same function, this one is what we call the Taylor polynomial for the function at x equals 1.